We have Don and Gina from Calgary, Alberta. Give them a hand, Don. Bert King and Deborah from Edmonton, Alberta. Daryl and Lori from Leduc, Alberta. And Gary and Lynn from Calgary, Alberta. This is our final heat, Division 4, two-step. Couples, take your places, please. Our judges are ready. Our competitors are ready. Michael, the music, please. Wave goodbye. Send them off. We're going to take a two-song break. We have some costume changes to make. Let you guys have a pee. Let our judges have a little watering hole. And we'll have some waltz music play. Michael, please.
see you.
Stefan and Marzina. Marzana. I'm going to get it by the end of the weekend. Harry and Sonia. Rob and Bonnie. Couples, take your places, please. Our judges are ready. Our competitors are ready. Michael, the music, please.
Someone must feel like a fool tonight, knowing they let you go. Someone is wishing they'd done you right, regretting they hurt you so. Must feel like a fool tonight for letting you slip away. When I see the moon shining in your eyes, a feeling comes over me. The warmth of your touch makes me realize just how lucky can I be. Surely he knows and he's sorry now that he turned your love away. Someone must feel like a fool.
Couples, wave goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our second heat, Division 4, Waltz. Let's bring them on the floor. Division 2, great, Division 4, Waltz, second heat. We have John and Sheila from Calgary, Alberta, Dave, and Kathy from Edmonton and Glendon, Alberta, Richard and Gwen from Whitecourt, Alberta. Couples, take your places, please. judges are ready. Competitors are ready. Michael, the music please.
Someone must feel like a fool tonight, knowing they let you go. Someone is wishing they'd done you right, regretting they hurt you so. Must feel like a fool tonight for letting you slip away. When I see the moon shining in your eyes, a feeling comes over me. The warmth of your touch makes me realize just how lucky can I be. Surely he knows and he's sorry now that he turned your love away. Someone must be
number two. Couples, say goodbye. A little side note. Linden, Alberta is the home of the world's largest pierogi. Where is Linden? It's by Bonneville. All right. So if you want to go see a big pierogi, go to Linden.
Our couples are ready. Michael.